There are a lot of guys who are 40 or just turning 40 this year, or Takuma just wins the 500 at 40 years old. Scott Dixon wins the series last year. 40 is not, by any stretch, an end of a career, right?
Tom Brady, man.
Yeah.
Tom Brady wins the Super Bowl. I mean, I feel as fast as I ever have been. I still have the fire burning like I was in my 20s. So I just have a ton of experience now. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to the season. I mean, the whole 40 thing. I mean, people, you can be competitive into your 40s. I don't think you lose. I think what happens if you take a year or two off, then that's it. But if you're staying on your game, yeah, I'm looking forward to it.